Hello class 8. Now we are discussing some programming questions based on input statement and methods, Java methods. So today's first question is, in an examination, 20% students failed in English and 30% failed in mathematics. See, 20% failed in English and 30% failed in mathematics. So write a program to find the total number of students who failed in both the subjects, taking the total number of students in the class as input. So what will be the input? Input will be the total number of students in the class. And what you have to calculate? First, you have to calculate total number of students failed in English, that is 20%. And we have to calculate total number of students failed in mathematics, that is 30%. And then find the sum of both. And that will be the total number of students failed in both the subject. Okay. See the program. First, import Java util scanner. Public class, you can write class name will be students. Class name also you can write students. Okay. Public static void main. Scanner ob equal to new scanner. System out println enter total number of students. Enter total number of students. Int ts, ts for total number of students equal to ob.nextint. Now find out the number of students failed in English. NSFE, number of students failed in English. 20% of total students. So ts into 20 by 100. Then number of students failed in math. NASFM, number of students failed in math. The total students into 30 by 100. So number of students fail, NF equal to number of students fail in English plus number of students fail in maths. And print number of students fail, total number of students failed. Okay. Alright. So now let us write this program in Java and get the output. So let us do it. Class name. Open the project, new class, class name is students, already there, this class name is already there, students, so change the name, you can write result, this class name also is there, so you can write student 2. Open. First line we have to type import line, import java.util.scanner. Import java.util.scanner. Semicolon. Now main method line. Public static void main string args. Now create a scanner object. You all know how to create a scanner object. System.in. Now input total number of students. System out. Println. Enter total number of students. Total number of students. Int ts equal to ob.nextint. Now int nsfe. ts into 20 by 100. Now int number of students fail in math equal to ts into 30 by 100. Int number of students fail equal to NSFE plus NSFM. Fill in math and English. Now print it. System.out.println. Number of students failed. Total number of students failed equal to NF. So we have completed the program. Now compile the program. Let us see if there is any mistake. There is no mistake, no syntax error came. Close, right click, OK. Enter total number of students, suppose 45. The total number of students failed, 22. Once again, enter total number of students, suppose 65. Number of students failed, 232. So this was today's first program. The second programming question is, write a program to calculate the diagonal of a cuboid taking length, breadth and height as input. And you all know what is the diagonal of a rectangle. Diagonal of a cuboid is, not rectangle, cuboid is square root over L square plus B square plus H square. Square root over L square plus B square plus H square. So what is the diagonal? Square root over L square, length square plus B square plus H square. Okay. So see the program. Public class diagonal. Public static void main string args. Scanner OB equal to new scanner. Int lbh, l for length, b for breadth, h for height. The system or println enter the length, l equal to ob.nextint. System or println enter the breadth, b equal to ob.nextint. And system or println enter the height, h equal to ob.nextint. Now double d equal to mat.sqrt full square root, whole square root, mat.pow l square plus mat.pow b square plus mat.pow h square. And print diagonal of a cuboid equal to CD. Alright. So once again, what is the formula? Square root over L square plus B square plus H square. So this is the square root over L square plus B square plus H square. So let us write this program. And see the output. New class. Class name diagonal. Created. Just copy some lines from the last program. It will be easy to us to write. Diagonal. First line, as usual, import line. Import java.util.scanner. Semicolon. Then paste. First line has come. Now what you have to enter? First you have to enter the length. To enter the, first we declare lbh int type. The int l comma b comma h semicolon. Now enter the length. Enter the length. Int l equal to ob.nextint. Int l equal to ob.nextint. Let's just copy this same line twice and we can use it for inputting the breadth and height. So enter the, now instead of length, what you have to enter? You have to enter the breadth. B-R-E-A-D-T-H. And what will be here? Here will be the B. Now once again, for the height, now enter the height of the diagonal, int h equal to ob.nextInt. Now double d for diagonal equal to math.sqrt, the square root method, math.power pow l comma 2 l square plus math.pow b comma 2 breadth square plus math.pow h comma 2 for h square and close it. Okay, now system out println. Cuboid of, now diagonal of cuboid, diagonal of cuboid equal to plus CD, only D. Program is completed. Now compile the program. Next int. No need to write once again int because int is already declared. So no need to write int once again because in the beginning all you have declared int l comma b comma h. So this was the error. Now no syntax error. Close. Compile. Void main. Okay. Enter the length. Suppose 5. Breadth 6. Height 7. So diagonal 10.48. Okay. So this was second program. Write both the program and practice. Thank you.